I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
How's it looking from the
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Exchangers are powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
To track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
It's like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? You guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Corona's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
precaution. Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies, and may he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order.
Guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Santos, I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Thank you.
beast thing keeps running away before I can kill it.
Oh, God, we can't seem to catch a break. What if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon.
Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
It means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect.
Okay, Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Danik has ships. We can take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.